So today we are going to lay some tile, and then after the video we will talk about something that we are going to do with Farming Simulator 19. So if you want to hear about that, you have to wait till the end of the video to hear about it. It's pretty interesting, because it's just interesting. You'll have to wait and find out. It's something that I don't think any farmer's done before. So I hope you enjoy the video. Remember to subscribe to this video and like it.
Thank you.
that tile cut and hooked up. We gotta put this dirt over that. We'll go down there with Dad and help him once we get this covered up. Whenever it gets to the end, we'll cut off of the tile roller. So we're done tiling for the day. There's some GoPro footage, stuff like that, that I had taken. And also, me and one of my buddies have got together and we have decided that we are going to do Farming Simulator 19 and play it just to see, basically tell you what we think about it being farmers. I mean, of course, it's not got a lot of stuff in it that we use here at Eleanor Rush Farms, because we have big 9R tractors and an 8R, and that's about it. So stay tuned, and hopefully you'll be able to see that and catch up on it. Me and Brett Wittered are going to play it. It should be in the next couple weeks. I'm not really sure when. He's having some problems with his computer, and I got to figure out how to record on mine. And it'll be pretty funny. But subscribe, like this video, and I'll talk to you later. Thank you.